Yes, George W. Bush is back on a billboard, that is. There it is for you. A big sign with a picture of the president. You see the sign reading, "Miss me yet?" Mysteriously popped up on Interstate 35 near Wyoming, Minnesota. No word yet on who paid for the billboard, who put it up. So someone just stirring the pot, Campbell.
All right. Very curious. That's going to be an interesting one.